Close your eyes. Put out your hands. Happy anniversary.
It's beautiful.
She has several deep lacerations, internal bleeding.
Sorry to hear about your wife. Is she okay? The man who raped her was paroled 3 weeks ago. He's done it before. He'll do it again. We can take care of him for you.
Who are you?
I represent an organization that loves this city. We're tired of watching it go to hell.
I really don't know what you're talking about.
You know what I'm talking about. This wouldn't cost you anything financially, but we may ask a favor of you at some point in the future.
Wait.
We never spoke. You never met me.
We found the rapist. He committed suicide.
Hey, Woke, what do you want?
Just a quick talk, relax.
We just need you to do one thing.
Nobody said anything in the agreement about killing anybody, so get the hell out of my life.
We can go to the cops and we'll tell them everything.
Some of them are cops.
A promise is a promise, Will.
You have no idea what this guy is capable of.
Where have you been? I thought I heard you walking around.
Mr. Walczak, I need to speak with you. No!
Sir, we have a warrant for your arrest for murder.
What the hell is happening?
I'm going to leave the room. Wait 10 seconds and get out of here. If you don't go now, you won't make it through the night.
I'm done.
Come back. I want to talk to you.
How long have you been following me?
Let's not forget what we did for you. We're just a few citizens seeking justice.